Hey guys, this is East or the Eastern Cat Internet. Welcome back to Hyperdevotion Noire. So last time we bit up Puna in Puna's town because she came after I. And obviously I's hiding something based on the conversation that ended off last time. So this time we're going into I's city, I believe, where these Moru's gonna come attack us. We already know that because it's in the title. We're gonna go into this and see what's actually being hidden from us. Since it's actually one of those games that don't really tell you what's happening. A Luwian city. I feel like for some reason that was super lazy and they could have like used some other kind of term to determine what city a country was part of, what country a city was part of. But anyways, She's gonna be attacking us in a little bit. What is this, the Pied Piper? Oh, she's angry. And over here is Puna.
Are Bran-sama? It's modotte korareta n desu ka? Sakki yo. Sore yori Puna, sono sugata. Moshikashite tatakatta no? Ah, hai. Youyaku Ai-chan o mitsukete battle o itonda n desu kedo.
Try to arrest her, but
kedo.
Let's party! What's
what happened? Noir たちがプーナを頑張ったんですけど、ダメダメでした。私をここに向かわせたのも計画通りということね。プーナに代替するなんて。
So is that why Blanc's not part of this? The cat ran off super fast. So Blanc shows up later.
でも、あなたは今帰ってきたところ。疲れてるでしょ。そんなの、お茶の子さいさいです。モルーも心配ですし。言っても聞きそうにないわね。わかったわ。一緒に行きましょう。はいです。
Either way, they are gonna arrive till after we've gone for a let's party on top of someone.
そうですわよ。妹分に対して当然のことをしたまでですわ。
でも道中何もなくてよかったわ。また襲われたんじゃたまらないものね。
うん、本当によかったよ。ノワールちゃんのおかげだね。
そんなことないわ。そうよね。
そう、どうだろうね。
And let's party! Then she shot way too fast. So completely unrelated now, just for Puna.
Maru...あなたもルビー連合なの？
ルビー連合？そんなのどうでもいいよ。プーナの仇め、覚悟！
これでは話が通じなさそうですわね。
そうね。とりあえず落ち着いてもらいましょう。みんな、行くわよ。
Well, that didn't take very long to start. Let's party!Oh my god, that's adorable, that now loading icon there. Alright, so today we are calm down General Moru by punching her really hard in the face. He's literally not- wait, what? To cross a river, you need to utilize logs that float down it. They move from one location to the next every turn, so your ability to cross will vary from turn to turn. It'll be ideal to position each member across an efficient, organized march, but...Damn artillery! Your opponent set up turrets that will attack anyone who tries to cross the river in certain spots. That's not a turret, that's what you call ballista. If anyone doesn't know, a crossbow is not artillery. It is artillery, but it's not a siege weapon. That is a siege weapon. That is something that sits on the ground and you don't hold it.A ballista is a giant crossbow that sits on the ground and you wheel it around. That is what we call a ballista, not a crossbow. Just some trivia in case you want to know. A creeping crossing the river will have haste and eliminate these pesky obstacles so we can break them. However you choose to approach it, please be careful during this mission. I wish you best of luck. Alright, so obviously the easiest strategy is to put in the free goddess into this fight so that they can fly across.Alright, we have 7 people to throw on this time, so I guess I want no one there. She's someone that can move really far. Alright, let's put out 22s here. Get some EXP. Yeah, why the hell not? Is there any strategy that I need to really use for this?I actually want to know what happens if you're standing on the log when it floats away. That would be kind of hilarious. So do we actually need to do anything? Like, does someone have to man this or does it just fire? I'm presuming it just fires because... interaction with environmental things in this game is kind of limited. From what I understand anyway. Even though the train on the stage will rest there, you have to hit the switch manually, so that might be a thing.Also, some of my people are already in line with the shot, so that's always great to know. Okay. Let's see. I think something right now, dude. Alright. Let us begin the battle. And see how this artillery works out for us.Alright, so first things first, let's take a cursor over the artillery. 170 health. I presume I can destroy them and get items, so I may as well get items from them. But to start off, I guess we shall come up to you. Actually, wait, what are you? wind. I think I still get regular damage like this.
進みましょうか。
Spear to the face!
いい気分ですが。シレットスピア。
To the face! Kablam! You know, it'd be funnier if I could knock things into the water, but I doubt... As far as I remember, they only do that. I probably had a couple of maps that are near the water. Let me just tilt this a bit.
Yeah,
I can see properly. Can I kill her if I go around the side? I do just enough damage! Whack your face! I didn't do enough damage, well, screw me too. The real question is if the Dugus can reach me. From over there. Presumably the big ones can't, but I don't know if the Dugus can like long range attack. What are you? It's not the sea there at this point, but okay. Okay, where's the siege weapon? And the ones with the logs that are really next to them, okay. Run at this way, that the logs there, that's the siege weapon as well. And whack! Because we totally need to do that. Did I give a siege to make the wall run good? I guess I did. Okay, do that. We're just become running in. Let's not stand in the way of the ballista and throw a clip at the sky. Kabloos. Indeed! Alright, you know what? I think we're just getting all the run straight into the... Oh wait, Noelle's the leader. That's why everyone's moving so far. We'll just try getting Noelle across the thing for now, I think. But she can definitely make it. I think Leaf 5 might be able to make it as well, not sure. Alright, no one's moving! Whoop-a-doo! Ow. Oh hey look, I actually got skill sealed, that's different. Okay, so we're coming down river this way. I thought they're going to be going the other way for some reason. Might be some left or right thing. Who knows, but... But... We are now going to walk into here
and
throw a... I think this spear does more damage because she's mostly magic. This is a magic damage and these are like physical damage and she does more damage magically. Either way... A blush! Yeah, I need to get someone over there to start taking out those ballistas ideally. How long can you last? Well, if it gets better, I'll just transform you for
you.
Oh yeah, she's making a face right now. Wait, let's... We got new skills! Ah! That's basically the face right now. that's kind of funny. Okay, so then... How shall we go about doing this? Yeah, it's lost in front of this one, right? Yep, there's one right there, so we're gonna shoot you in the face. Blah blah, hook you! Wolf love! Hey, I jumped it. And fire! So intense! Made of middle school delusions! Alright, and what's happening over here? I'm presuming Kiara can blow this thing up. Of course. Where's the log coming? The log's coming over here. We're gonna make you explode. Because you're kind of OP, still. It's very, very gradually moving away from her being severely OP, but she's still OP. Alright, so. Yeah, that should kill it. You know, I failed last time. Okay, go Ballista at the back of this. We can just take this one out and stand right here. And then we need to go help Noel. Things coming. I can't get across that now. Wait. Oh, so I have to use a turn to get on top of the log. Well, that could be difficult. Well, either way, I want to get in front of this one, because this one doesn't have ballista at the end of it. Once the one... Actually, I don't know if she can get all the way to the thing and blow it up before... because she's still got a... random Dugu... Oh god. She's gonna get smacked around too. Yeah, she's gonna get smacked around a bit. Might want to just turn her and get her back. That's the best face to dodge with. She's like, dodge. Right, I need to get Tiara over there. Ideally. Wait, how did I get across there in the first place? I just jumped straight across. Oh, that log just disappeared. Wait, no, new log didn't come in. Alright, do that. Yeah, I can only attack right now, so light tap! And then we're gonna... Oh yeah, we can't fly that across. That could be a problem. That could really be a problem. I don't have my second turn right now, do I? Yeah, I don't. Alright, can you fire a heal across there? You can, good. Alright, we're firing a heal across the ledge. Alright, so we're gonna line up in front of this one then. Okay, I just lost some frames there, what the heck. Okay. Yeah, let's just line up, that'll do. That'll do the trick. We need to fire more heals across the ledge. It's a great thing I can do that, actually. Takes so much less damage now, that processor unit's pretty damn strong. Oh, you wanna come straight into my face? I'm sure you'll enjoy this. Alright. I thought Boss is actually turns as well. Alright, Neil Log came in. Straight across. Wait, combo moves the same just again. Alright. But I think she's gonna fire a little further. Well, she probably can't actually, but she does have a bigger range SP move, I believe. Kind of. Very kind of. Okay, so I can't just blow the blast over this, but I can probably blow up everything else. That got really weird and chummy. Yeah. Really nice. I like how this is focused on the ballista when it's gonna take one damage. This epic nuke! Epic! One! So epic! Anyways, we're now gonna go across the river. Get into a box and attack you. Definite crit. Alright, so what can I actually do here? Apart from have the all kinds of shit actually. So what, can you not get across? Is that not gonna be a thing for me? Alright, it's not gonna be a thing. Fan-freaking-tastic. Boy, can you not move either cause you're stuck here? Freaking hell. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Double attack! I don't know I can do that. I'm just gonna sit here actually. I need to find a heal across the river anyway. Ultra healer! Because it's super OP healing! So it's ultra! Okay. Oh, sleep. That's random. Alright, it's here. So to start off, I believe what I'm going to do is actually come up to you and destroy the heck out of you. Look at that. And then I'm going to come over to you and destroy the heck out of you. So I can move freely. Alright. We're coming in! Wow, everyone can move so fast. Yeah, your movement is kind of pointless, so we'll just get you in there. And we'll start firing things at this dumb thing from over here, where it's safe. And then we need to get Vert over here. Losing a bunch of frames randomly. So fit spear, kill you. Get the hell out of here. Make you explode, goodbye. Then over here, no good way to use a lot of LP here is there. Oh, just there's the crit, so it should do more than 170. Let's work with that first. Surprise! Got it!
Yidoukashi.
First aid. That. And then let's get the stupid blister out of the way.
Sa, ikuwayo.
She can't kill it. That's awkward. You can at least crit it, they're just sitting there. Okay, and it's in the turn here. Oh yeah, that thing's still asleep. It's actually a threat right now. And Moru's coming! Oh, she can attack from there. Ow. All right then. You got hit, really got that hard, okay. All right, let's just solve the problem over here first. Actually, wait, where are you standing? You're standing over there. Don't you have like a giant ass ring? No, you don't. Okay, I have no idea what I'm talking about here. What about you? What's your range? Not very big. What about you? Not very big. Alright, what about you? Bigger! Not big enough. Who has a giant- oh, hold on. I now have the giant range. That was it. We're gonna throw this at you. Let's see, how should we do this? Do it like that. Bring that LP back up. Not like I know when you know or not, really, but... You should really be throwing out SP attacks kind of crazily, so... I guess it might be useful. Drop that on her head. That did not do enough damage, by the way. Well, so I'm not using my strategy here, I'm attacking it straight on. That might be a problem. You know, I am gonna go straight after you and whack you to one side. Like, I don't think I'm gonna fit your positioning too much, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Yeah, go over there a little bit. Alright, now to deal with this thing. Oh, so this thing doesn't take any magic damage. Right then. Just blow it up then! Problem solved. And kablooey! Goodbye. Totally need to do that.
これで移動開始。
And then we throw another first aid down, and then we end the turn. First aid! And what's she gonna do? She's gonna attack Levi here. Well, that was to the face. Okay. You know what? We are going to throw a stun grenade at you. You are going to enjoy it. You can still probably take another hit, though. I'm gonna do this. Make positioning a little bit simpler.
Mata nashi
can do here. Nice Lily melted hell bell. Take that. How much does this do? 372. I'm lower up a bit more. And Kablushi! It probably hurt you a bit. Take that. How much did I leave me with? A lot, actually. You do this. Do another one! Totally needed! And totally not overkill. Also, Tiara does a shit ton of damage, holy shit. Especially having damage is boosted if you have what the heck is the system score? I just know what the system score, I don't know what the actual action score. When they do the kiss. I think it does boost the damage a bit along with what dropping the cost. So that was probably way more overpowered than it should have been. MVP of MVPs! But really easy to get it when you're a healer. They just both got EXP level 2 and 3 at the same time. Alright then. And lots of levels! So I don't even know what level Blanc is anymore. And body over. We bit the cats up.
そこまで.
And that's one intense Puna face again.
なんですか?
ウランですの? Moru, もう やめなさい. ノワールたちには私が話すわ.
ウラン! ルイに戻ってたんじゃなかったの?
そこでモルーとプーナの話を聞いたの. ノワールもモルーもそこまでよ. ルイ連合と女神が戦う必要はないわ.
Is it gonna become peaceful now?
Ai. 逃げようとしてもダメよ.
Kiku! 嫌ですよ, ブラン-chan. 私が逃げるなんてことあるわけ.
そうね. でも, 私は知っているのよ. Ai が元ルイ領を実質占領していること.
なんですって? まさか、 嘘ですわよね? その、ほら、 あれです、あれ!
言い逃れできないみたいね。
やっぱりそういうオチよね。
やっぱりか… そうかなって思ってたんだよね。
It's cliché!
これで愛の味方はいないぞ!
アイ、 おとなしく投降しなさい。
嫌です! ならこっちだって力ずくです! 勝った方が傘下に入る! その条件で私と勝負してください!
受けて立つわ。
And we're suddenly going for Let's Party one more time.
相手の戦力もわからないのに。
うるせえ! こっちとら可愛い妹分やられて! 頭きてんだよ!
ウラン… そうね 私たちの目的のためにも どの道通らないといけない道だわ.
Why are we agreeing to this so easily?
それじゃあライブステージで決着をつけましょう. 準備があるんでお先に失礼しますね.
And she still bailed.
まとめところだ! 首を洗って待ってやがれ!
She still got the bail in the end. So Blanc's with us.
大変です! 大変なんです!
And we get the events for Puna and Moru, I guess. Like the initial event.
実はですね… 大変なんです!
She's in trouble. I still haven't heard what she's in trouble for.
だから何が大変なのかをまず説明しなさいよ。
そうでした。ごめんなさい。ですね。これがいっぱい残っちゃって。
それってもしかして、あなたの頭についてるやつかしら。
はい。お手製なのです。
And why they float will forever be a mystery.
これって何なの？今まで不思議な飾りって認識しかなかったんだけど。
これはボンボンですよ。
ボンボン？何それ、少年誌か何かかしら。
違いますよ。このボンボンは私たちの力の源っぽく見えるものです。
ぽく見えるってどういうことなの？
細かいことはいいんですよ。それよりこれを売り切らないと大変です。
So she's selling a representation of her power.
売り切れなかったら何が起こるの？
Make sense?
私の都市が壊滅します。
Well, that just escalated quickly.
はい、ちょっとよく聞こえなかったわ。もう一回言ってくれる？
だから壊滅します。
なんで壊滅するのよ。
権利を裁かないとどんどん膨らんで、最後には都市一つを潰すくらいになる予定なんです。
Make sense?
なんでそんなもの作ってるのよ。
ブーナたちの間では至極当然のことなのです。
頭が痛いわ。それでそのボンボンと権利を売り裁かなくちゃいけないってことね。
はい、みんなにつけてもらおうと思ったんですけど、どうしましょう。
They can hover over everyone's head. How's that work?
ね、じゃあプーナ、そこまで売りたいなら少しくらい体を張っても大丈夫よね。
ノワール様、笑顔が怖いです。
じゃあ一丁やってみましょうか。
はい。
Puna was captured.
こんな格好無理ですよ。
So it's basically the same thing that happened to Levi.
大丈夫、可愛いわ。
ありがとうです。
それじゃ始めるわよ。
It's a bunny costume!
いらっしゃいませ。ボンボン発売中です。買ってください。
うん、いい調子よ、プーナ。早速誰か近づいてきたわ。
To be honest, her own bonbon's kind of out of place, but otherwise...
ボンボン、買っていってください。
Think it kind of works? She's on one.
買ってくれました。本当に嬉しいです。
That's a ching though.
圧倒的な大勝利です。
まだ喜ぶのは早すぎるわ。これからよ、これから。
Actually, what do people do with these once they buy them?
在庫がどんどん減っていきます。
その調子よ、プーナ。ほら、可愛いんだからもっと堂々として。
は、はい。
I can't tell what those kind of sound effects are.
ちょっとサイズが小さかったかしらね。
冷静に言わないで、助けてくださいよ。
Wait, what ripped? What ripped? Okay, here's number two.
もうこれしかないと思うんだ。
ずいぶん自信がありそうな顔ね。
もちろん。これはもう間違いないもん。
Something amazing is happening over here now.
教えてもらえるかしら。
宴だよ、宴。
パーティー。
新歓パーティーってことね。
Let's party。
新歓？何それ、漫画？
あ、ごめんなさい、私が悪かったわ。
まあいいや、さっさとちゃっちゃと準備しよう。
So, what kind of party shall this be?
そうね、手伝うわ。
やる気全開。ごちそう用に狩りに行ってくるね。
あ、ちょっと待ちなさい。いきなり走り出したら危ないわよ。
痛い。
ダンスボス。
ほら、言わんこっちゃない。
And what are they gonna bring home?
Noir, まだまだ楽しんでないんじゃない?
What kind of party is this?
もしかして、ノル、あなた酔っ払ってるの?
誰が酔っ払いだ?
That's called drunk.
何か言った?
Not busy, that's called drunk.
なんでもないわ、なんでも。
なんか隠してるな、そういうやつは。
Squeeze!
What are you doing?
It's hot!
What's the relationship between my
chest and my chest? If Blue is hot, it means
Noir is hot, right? That's one thing. In fact, you're drinking. It's
not! It's hot!
I kind of completely avoided anything about alcohol in the English text.She's very blatantly talking about how Noir is talking about how Moro is obviously drunk in the Japanese audio and it's completely avoided in the English.
それでも言ってもわからない子はお仕置きが必要よね。
ノワール怖い顔。
It's a scary face and she's still laughing. Punch.
しなさい。
RIP! And we're back to the front screen. Alright, so I guess the next map shall be the last one. They should take a quick peek, see at it. Defeat Eye. Wow, isn't that simple and easy to understand? You take Eye at her concert stage, push through fans and stop her. So it is fans. Basically, the mobs are gonna be fans, and we're gonna smack them all out of the way, because that's what we do! But, anyways, that'll do it for this episode of Hyperdevotion Noire. If you wanna follow along with the series, you can subscribe. Thanks for watching, until next time!